Aspetta.
Mi ha detto di aspettare fuori.
Andiamo.
Let me in, so. You should have let me in.
E come mai voi due ancora respirate?
Noi siamo arrivati dopo.
Allora, fammi capire bene. Tu sei venuto qua, da solo. In questo vigneto, in Sicilia. Perché?
You?
Tu sai chi sono allora?
I know what you are.
E sei venuto lo stesso. Perché?
You took something that didn't belong to you, I'm here to take it back.
Come mai trovato? Nessuno ci è mai riuscito. Va bene. Va bene. Adesso sei qui. A parte il fatto che stai a pochi metri da quello che stai cercando.
Alla fine siamo dove dovremmo essere. Which means your man to my left finger on the trigger, but he's a foot too close, which renders what you have to decide your fate. 9 seconds.
Fermo. Sei solo?
Sì.
Ok, va bene. Resta in macchina. Ok?
Sì.
Ok.
Thank you. Hot water, please.
Abi buraya kapattık, servis veremiyoruz maalesef.
Excuse me?
Servis yok.
Servis yok.
Servis yok.
He said car is closed.
Servis yok.
Şşt. Adama zul ver.
Abi kapattık ama.
Hadi hadi.
Baş üstüne abi.
He gets for you. Thank you. You're welcome.
American.
Guilty.
First time to Turkey?
No. Been here long time ago. Different life.
Now you come back.
Yes. Looking for something.
Hey, işe yarıyor.
Bulun buluş.
My brother. He say you can find whatever you wish in Turkey.
Yeah?
Uh-huh.
How about a man who kidnapped his own daughter and took her away from her American mother? An abusive man. So not a real man. No love for the child, just a need to punish his ex-wife, to take the one thing away from her that meant everything to her, with no intention of returning the child. Do you think that, excuse me, do you think I could find that man in Turkey, or maybe on his way to Turkey?
I would not be looking for such a man. It would be dangerous for you.
Men like him would think that. And God is my witness, I would give him a chance to stop, to reconsider, to think about the worst thing that could ever happen to him. To imagine that. Two kinds of pain in this world. Pain that hurts. Pain that alters. Begun Sensei Dixon.
Are you okay?
State Department doesn't know a thing about it, Grace. No one does. Just that 45 minutes ago, someone delivered your daughter to the desk downstairs.
You finished this job last week.
The owner wants the driveway wider now.
When they pay?
They say. Thank you.
They make the newer guys take tests.
Like firemen.
Yo, Pops, bet you didn't have to push no dollies at your old job, did you?
Guilty as charged. How you doing, Jenny?
Better now.
How's it going, Mr. McCall?
All right, Robbie. What you got there?
It's tuna.
Bread?
Whole grain, gluten-free.
Okay. Condiments?
Sprouts, avocado, and veganese mayo.
Okay.
The bone in the tuna. What, potatoes or vegetable? I like crunchy things.
Carrots are crunchy. Dry seedweed is crunchy.
I'm a human, not a rabbit.
You want to make security guards, you got to lose weight. You got to test in 1 week. Now, you asked me to help you, but if you're not willing to apply yourself.
Yeah.
Hey. Progress, not perfection.
No more chips.
No more chips.
Who needs flavor, right?
Thank you.
Jay.
Have a good one, Billy.
Fuck you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You catch that fish yet?
Just hooked it.
It's about damn time.
Yeah. It's a big fish. Didn't know if you could hang on, though.
I don't know.
Yeah, tooth and nail right now.
Yeah, well, maybe he's just too old.
Thought you were gonna give up that refined sugar.
I am.
When?
Any day now.
Yeah? Bad for your vocal cords. Body, mind, spirit, remember?
I bought a little machine for making demos.
Yeah? I bet you're good.
What makes you say that?
Intuition.
All right, well, see you later, Jake.
Okay, see you later, honey.
Let me know what happens with that fish.
Okay.
All right, I'll see you.